Their objective, to force the enemy back from a civilian hospital and keep its occupants alive. For 3 days, they held their ground. But the enemy's numbers were too great. The 60 were cut down to 15. They wouldn't last another night, and the enemy knew it. Under the cover of darkness, they evacuated the hospital, sending only one of their own to lead the way. The rest returned to the line and took up positions beneath the bodies of their fallen brothers. As they lay in wait, the blood from the dead poured over them. The sand stuck to their skin like a shroud, changing them, anointing them. When the enemy drew near, the remaining 14 rose out of the desert sand. They were like hunters that couldn't be seen, using stealth their enemies couldn't defend against. When the men ran dry of ammunition, they used their blades. And when the blades ran dull, they used their hands. When the dust and sand had settled, only one of the enemy had survived. He was picked up in the desert, wandering aimlessly, traumatized. He expressed warnings to others of a force so menacing and unbeatable, it could only be described as supernatural. He called them ghosts.
And this really happened.
So the legend goes.
Come on, Dad. You don't honestly believe that story's true.
Yeah, I do. Come on, let's head back to the house. Let's go. Shake a leg.
Oh, a little tremor there.
Those things used to freak the hell out of your mother.
Another one?
Yeah, we'll get a couple more of them before everything settles down.
Wind's starting to pick up, too. Dad?
Let's just get to the house. Make sure nothing got damaged.
Dad, what's happening?
Odin. It's Odin. To the house, boys. Now!
Control, the orbital weapon's got a successful test fire ping.
Roger, Mosley. Tracking weapon, drive fire signal.
Hey, Baker, here's our ride. Let's head in.
Payload, this is Odin Control. Ready to receive.
Odin Control, we're heading back to debrief the new crew.
Roger, we're prepping airlock C. Shuttle is in final docking sequence. Payload, 10 meters. Begin rotate. 5 meters, payload. 2 meters. Zero your rotation delta payload. Mosley, airlock C is ready for arrival.
Capturing. Talkback is bobber pole. Begin retract.
Copy.
Pressurizing airlock. Oh, really looking forward to going home. What's it been? 3 months?
Payload, we have hard dock. And you parked. Nice strategy.
Hey, Baker, give me a hand with the unload.
Unloading!
Holding lane. Repeat contact.
Houston, repeat! They're all on the shuttle! We have an enemy foothold on Odin Control!
We need to move it! Damn it, Odin Control, we are taking fire!
San Diego, locked. Phoenix, locked. Targeting Houston, locked. Targeting Miami, locked. Estimated casualties.
Oh shit!
Over 27 million.
They're uploading more targets. Payloads 2, 3, and 4. Houston, what do we do?
Odin Control, we have no choice. We're scuttling the station. I'm sorry, Mosley.
We need to move!
10 seconds. All crew, get to a secure area.
Storage is reinforced. Follow me.
In 3, 2, 1. Targeting on payloads 3 and 4 have been aborted. But payload 2 is still sequencing. Targeting locked. San Francisco, Denver, Kansas City, Chicago, Washington, D.C.
We're not done, Baker. Let's move to Odin and bring it down. I don't think we're making it home, Baker. Atlas Main, how many degrees off axis to destabilize it?
23 degrees port or aft. But remote RCS systems are not responding.
23 degrees. I dumped that tub in the ocean.
The Federation's rise to power had started years ago, when the great energy-producing deserts were destroyed. The world powers that depended on them collapsed, and in their wake, the Federation began to rise. The Federation united all of South America under one banner.
Viking 6, you there? Hesh. Logan.
Copy. Yeah, we're here. Go ahead.
Reports are coming in. Dallas got overrun last night. Command wants another sweep of the wall ASAP.
Shit. Any survivors?
Negative.
Sorry I didn't wake you. Thought you could use a sleep. Quiet, boy. Listen. Hey, Riley's got something. Grab your gear, let's move. Team 2, are you near our position?
Negative, we're outside. Your boy's got something.
Riley does. We'll check it now.
Raj, we'll secure the exit. 2-1 out.
Yo.
Sergeant.
Your area secure?
Just about. Need to sweep this side of the wall and we're good.
We'll take the left side. Should go quick. Regroup at the gas station.
You got it.
Hey, Riley.
way. Riley!
Logan! Grab a launcher! Take care of the birds! We'll cover you!
Easy, boy! Easy! Riley, go!
Transport.
Roger, commandeering for transport.
Logan, you're on security in the back. Let's go find the old man. Dad.
All fobs along the wall. Sit rep.
I heard about the attack. You boys okay?
Always.
Walk with me.
Dad, they're executing civilians.
I know. Their recon teams round up scavengers, drifters, hoping to find a way into the city. It's how they took Dallas practically overnight.
So how can we help? Dad.
Listen, you boys. You're the only thing I've got left in this world.
Dad, listen.
But you're also the only ones I can trust.
Hey, look. Whatever it is, Logan and I, we're ready.
You two are going to no man's land.
Wait, for real?
We've been on the defensive for far too long, so I'm sending you outside the wall. You'll link up with a recon team, gather any intel you can on the enemy, and get your asses back here.
So where in no man's land are we going?
Somewhere you know better than anyone. You're going home.
We call it no man's land. Span of destruction between LA and San Diego, created when Odin was turned against us. The beaches and surf breaks of my own childhood were now mined and abandoned. Dad told us few men got to operate in no man's land.
Okay, looks like we're good. Beginning sector scan. Contact. Enemy patrol approaching from the west. Do not engage. Let him get closer. Get ready. Do it.
Take him out!
Clear. It's a third group in 20 miles. Ice peeled. Could be more of them.
Dr. Six, this is Viking Actual. We are en route to target location. How copy?
Solid copy, Viking. Be advised, recent reports indicate lots of enemy movement in that area. We're on a schedule here, so get that intel and get out fast.
Roger that.
Clear.
Search the houses. We don't want any stragglers.
Huh? Huh?
balcony. He's mine. Okay, take the guard first. Have Riley search the house. We don't want any stragglers. Hang on. I got a sniper on the balcony. He's mine. Okay, take the guard first. All clear. Good boy, Riley. Let's move. Sounds like more inside. Stack up. Riley, search.
Reports of large enemy movement just ahead of you. Remember, you should be able to intercept them.
Roger that. Let's move. Tracks are fresh. Looks like they went this way. Vehicles incoming, shift right. Stragglers on the right, 2 o'clock. Take him out. Good kill. Stay low, follow my lead. Jackpot.
We're spotted! Take him out!
Tracks are fresh. Looks like they went this way. Vehicles incoming, shift right. Easy. Let him pass. Perfect. Hang on. Shadlet on the right. 2 o'clock. Take him out. Good boy, Riley. Stay low. Follow my lead. Jackpot. Stalker, we're seeing a massive enemy camp ahead. Moving to investigate. Sig on Riley. Here we go. Okay, lots of enemy movement here, so let's take this nice and slow. Scatter on, see if you can find anything. Remember, move slow and keep Riley hidden in the grass. Stay out of sight. Zero alert to one of the guards. Hey, you see that guy's mask?
So nice you could join us.
Rourke, what's the matter? You look like you've just seen a ghost. You won't get anything from me. Well, that's too bad then.
What's your position? You boys better double time it or you'll get left behind.
Roger that. We're on our way. Marking the rally point now. Get Riley out of there. We're moving over the exit. Good boy, Riley. Let's move. Stalker 6, we're headed to your position. Don't start the party without us.
Riley, slow down.
What is this dog up to?
Riley, heal!
Whoa, 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 slow down. Something isn't right. What's wrong, boy?
Something for me.
We came across some feds moving a guy at Firebase Charlie. You one of yours?
Yeah. Ajax. All right, we don't have a lot of time. You can stick with us, but you do what I say when I say it. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Enemy contact ahead.
Hang on. They're taking off. Right on schedule.
Got some stragglers on the road. Could be trouble.
Weapons free!
toward the stadium. Ajax doesn't have long.
Emerged from the shadows and vanished into sunlight. Outside the wall, their reputation lingered over no man's land like a shroud of fear. A weapon far more effective than brass or steel.
All right, remote sniper's online. Let's get around. We need to get eyes on Ajax. Zoom in on the stadium for a closer look. There, 12 o'clock. Right there, zoom in. That's him. That's our boy.
They're moving and we should go now.
We're not in there. What about backup?
It's not loaded.
Why do you think you're here?
Convoy incoming.
Pick your shots carefully. Watch for trigger in the deck. Here they come. Tag the trucks. That's a hit. Confirm hit. That's stuck. Ajax, so our window's closing fast. We'll hit him at home plate and work our way up from there.
Approaching gate.
Blow the charges when you're ready. Position clear! Move! Ajax won't last forever! Ajax should be up here. Fingers on triggers. We should be where they're holding Ajax. Check it out with a remote sniper. Use the remote sniper. We'll breach on your shot.
He's not here!
Where is he?
Where is he?
Where did you take him? Where is he?
I don't know what he is!
Riley's got his scent.
Let's go!
No! You're no!
Use the remote sniper to clear those RPGs!
Ajax.
Enemy patrols. Probably a dozen guys total.
Los están atacando. Te repito.
Kick it, Logan, see if there's another entrance. We'll wait here for your signal. Hang in there, Ajax. Hang in.
Rourke. It was Rourke. He's targeting. Look. The wall.
Come on, hang in there, Ajax.
He's gone. Damn.
Mayor, you gotta look at this.
Get him ready to move. It's a kill list. Rourke's targeting ghosts.
Who the hell is Rorik?
No time to explain, kid. We're coming in. We need to move. Keegan, bring it.
Boys did okay, but you need to get back to L.A. now.
Incoming! Back down!
Logan, fit him out with the remote sniper!
Those choppers are all right out of here. We take the one on the far side of the field.
Take out those LMGs! It's clear! Go, go, go!
Cover us!
I've seen soldiers recover their fallen before, but not like these men. There was a reverence to how the ghosts treated Ajax, the exact opposite of how he must have